All year long, our lives are busy, but there are many people who make them just a bit easier, from the doorman to the dog walker and the teacher who put that extra time in with your kid. The holidays are the perfect time to show your appreciation. I'll tell you what, I appreciate this next guest. Joining us now is lifestyle expert Barbara Majeski. She's got some great gift ideas for everyone in your life. And before I go any further, 3 years cancer-free as you stand here today with that smile on your face and some great stuff. So good to have you back
Thank you. Thank you. I really appreciate it. It was a big milestone.
Yeah, came in once. We're like, so we got to get her back in here, whatever it takes. And somehow we got you back in here.
Yes, I love coming to the gym, and especially during the holiday season, because it's a magical time.
It is a magical time.
But it's also a magical time where we can magically go broke. So I have some great ideas, all from $3 to $30. And one of my best tricks for the holiday season are these stickers. These stickers are less than a dollar each. They're personalized with everybody's names. Then you can do a whole bunch of different things. Like, this is just brownie mix. You put it in a mason jar. You put on your sticker. For this, listen, the UPS driver, the FedEx driver, put a sign out front and let them grab one. This is less than a dollar. All I did was put some Lindor chocolates in a bag, pop on a sticker.
And you know what I learned, Barbara, is everybody's favorite word in the English language is their own name. So it goes a long way.
Everybody
like
loves
Fantastic.
That. And it really personalizes it. You want to up your Uber rating? Pop these in your bag and throw 5 stars. True story.
You hear that, Mike Pete? Start liking you in those Ubers.
Exactly. So I also do the pretzels. Now, listen, you know, every holiday season, somebody shows up, you don't know them very well.
True.
Like your brother brings a new girlfriend.
Yes.
I have the gift that everybody's going to love. It's from this great company called Peach. You go to www.thrivewithpeach. Look at this crushed velvet scarf. You put it on. Everybody is going to love it. It's less than $30. Listen, it's for that person you don't know what to shop for.
If you put it in front of them, you remove it, they magically disappear.
Yes.
So you don't want them there, everybody.
I can't guarantee that. But there's also the teachers. You want to recognize the teachers.
Which are very paramount for me and my 11-year-old son's life. Like, I would love to give something to those teachers.
Absolutely. You want to personalize it, right?
Exactly.
They are a major person in your children's lives as you're raising them. These personalized gifts, I love the idea of an ornament with maybe the class, There's Krista right there. Also, these personalized mugs. Something teachers love is they're always running out of pencils. Personalize their pencils, and that way they can always go back to them. So, love that.
I was looking for something at the top of my tree.
Mm-hmm.
I found it.
There you go.
Krista
and these are all, you go to personalization.com. You can get these at Shutterfly. Really great.
So you're done. That's it. That's everything,
That's it.
Right?
You're done.
Well, you got more stuff.
I've got more stuff. I can't come to the jam without for the crafty crafters. This is just a wreath with some crayons. Everybody loves it. But wait, I can't come to the jam without serving a holiday beverage.
Yes, you got some alcohol.
This is just so fun. You go to Michael's, you put it in a plastic ornament. Well, they're candy canes. So let's have a toast, because I think it's been a big year for both of us.
It has been a very special year for you. It's been an okay year for me.
I think it's been a great year for everybody.
I like that.
And happy holidays. And as always, thank you for inviting me on the jam. I love being here. You guys are a ton of fun.
Ooh, that is good right there.
It is good.
Barbara, I'll tell you, you knock it out of the park every time.
Thank you.
You are synonymous with the holiday season when you deliver stuff like this. But the most important thing that I learned from you in this is take time, smell the roses, and try and brighten somebody else's day. And that's the idea with all these magical things right here. It's holiday season. It's all about giving back, putting a smile on somebody's face. You do that every time.
Absolutely, and sharing gratitude, being grateful for the people that make our life special.
I won't go too high on that high.
Okay, thank you.
All right, for more great tips from Barbara, just check out on her Instagram, everybody, at Barbara Majeski right there. It's a great follow. I happen to be one of the many followers.